raped Stacey Slater. He raped her.
You were scared. You feel ashamed.
You can't hurt me anymore, Harry. You can't make me believe that it was my fault.
You tell me it gets better.
You got me pregnant.
It gets better.
You didn't know that, did you?
You feel like it was all your fault, like you led him on. And you play it over and over in your mind and you think, was it me? Was it the way I looked at him? Was it what I was wearing? I asked for it.
I was 13, he doesn't just go away.
Yeah, I know.
No, you don't know. Because deep down, you think that I'm at fault. You think that I'm in the wrong, don't you? Yeah? You think that I'm the dirty one, don't you? Don't you? You think that I'm the dirty one, don't you?
Yes, I do! Yes, I do!
Not my dad!
He raped me, Roxy, and I couldn't stop him.
How can you be so sure?
Because he's done it before. To me.
It was dark, I thought it was Ross, and it was Matt.
This was all Roxy's fault!
Well, how's it mine?
It was my fault! It was my fault, you raped me!
Yes, it was! And be
strong. Because you might be 16 today, but you wasn't yesterday!
What does that mean?
It means you were raped!
To a different man, not the one I went to bed with, and he was touching me. When did I say yes to that?
Crying, begging him for him to stop, was you?
No, but it's not on me to stop them. It's on them not to do it in the first place.
He abused me for 4 years.
No.
Yeah, groomed me, manipulated me, and had sex with me when I was.
You're lying.
I'm not lying.
He ain't a stranger. He's the man you live with. The man who mows your lawn, the man who buys you a drink. He's your mate, your boyfriend, your brother. The bloke that you go clubbing with. Normal, everyday men, Martin. They're the ones that hurt you, that rape you, that kill you. Do you know the most dangerous place for a woman to be? Home turf. That's where the real monsters are. You'll be